It feels like it's the coldest day. I'm wearing two down coats.
I'm here to experience the cold weather, pouring water into the air and it will turn into ice. It's amazing.
For others, it could also spell trouble. Authorities said many highways in Beijing, Hebei province and the Inner Mongolia Autonomous Region were closed on Sunday due to heavy snow and icy roads. Police were dispatched to key sections to guide traffic.